Very good morning to you, sir. First of all, thank you for giving this opportunity to introduce myself. I am Shivasangeeta from Chennai, Tamil Nadu. I have done my graduation BE Electronic Communication Engineering in Hoshiarpur Ismail Engineering College 2017. And also, I have done my postgraduation MBA HR in the School of Distance Education in Bharathiyar University in 2019. Apart from this degree, I have been working in Rishi Precision Transducer India Private Limited as a quality control engineer, and also I had been working in Merit Software Service Private Limited as a service desk engineer. And I like dancing and listening music and free time doing yoga. About my family, there are 4 members in my family. My father is a business and my mother is a homemaker, and I have a younger brother. My first company, I was working as a quality control engineer for more than 1.5 years. As a quality control engineer, I was responsible for implementing the quality standards and developing the quality control systems, as well as monitoring, testing, developing, analyzing, and troubleshooting the overall process of the products manufacturing. Then I was working as a service desk engineer for last 1.7 years. As a service desk engineer, I was contact between user and service team, and also I provide technical support to 285 corporate users. We had our own customer relation management tool for incident service desk management. I was providing L1 support for password reset, application installation, business outlook, and network printer troubleshooting, and coordinating support team and user skill call closer, and handling vendor coordination and set inventory. And also I responsible for report preparation on daily, monthly, and weekly basis. And also I responsible for management information system. Thank you. That's it.